images and images of white women with blue eyes and blonde hair. And I scrolled for about 5 minutes and not a single image of a black woman was there. And it made me realize that we live in a world where black features are not celebrated on black women.
Learn about the big things, like, I don't know, India. We didn't learn about the revolutions, the Mughals. We didn't even learn about, I don't know, things that were relevant right now to Afghanistan, Iraq. It's just a bit disappointing. And then when you get to university, you end up learning about history, you learn about, you know, French Revolution, so much more than just Britain. And you end up having a really narrow mindset.
I feel that every single people that in the country, not regardless of their race, regardless of their ethnicity, they should be given the same opportunity.
I was really scared, you know, had a little cry because I felt really powerless. I felt like there's nothing I could do to stop what I knew in my heart to be wrong. Cases like this, and there's so many, you know, there's Sandra Bland, Eric Gardner, they happen again and again, and it's just, it's too much, too many people are dying.
I've always tried to speak to people, get a new insight into their understanding of why separation exists, and hopefully not let it shadow my experiences or allow me to create a prejudice against other nationalities or other people within the black community.
You have to look at yourself in the mirror and say to yourself, I am.